Well, it's a sunny day. I feel brand new. There's about a million things that I could do. Whoa, would you like to do them too? Yeah. Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you. Let's look around. What will we see? Round every corner of discovery. Whoa, there's no place I'd rather be. Oh yeah. Well, it's a big wide world and it's waiting for me and you.
A daring duck. Each morning, Chirp tries to fly from her bush. Most of the time, she lands on her head. But this time...
What? I'm doing it! I'm flying! Did anybody see that? Peep, Quack, where are you?
You see, Peep, once upon a time, birds could only fly in the air. But then, some birds got smarter, turned into ducks, and began to swim. After that, they got hats.
Peep, you have to come right now. It's the greatest thing ever. Are you ready?
We're ready.
All right, then. Here I go. One, two, three... Aren't you excited?
Oh, I am. I'm excited. Excited and thrilled.
Then why aren't you going, "Woo, Chirp did it! She's a real live flying bird!"
Well, I guess I'm not that excited. I mean, a duck could fly off that branch.
Oh, yeah? Then let's see you do it. I dare you.
You can't dare me.
Why not?
Because I dared you first, so ha!
Even though no one actually heard it, Quack insisted that he dared Chirp first. He dared her to fly from a tree.
No problem. It'll be easy. It'll be the easiest thing I ever... did.
Don't worry. You can chicken out if you want. No offense, Peep.
I'm not afraid. I just don't think I can get up there. Oh, well, too bad.
Don't move. I'll be right back.
Like this?
Yeah, a little lower. Uh-huh. There. Oh, there. Perfect.
Great. Thanks. Okay. I'm ready. I'm ready to fly.
Bet you can't.
Bet I can.
There's nothing worse than chickening out in front of a duck.
It doesn't matter, Chirp. You flew off your own branch, and that's good enough.
Yeah, but a real bird can fly from anything.
Hmm. I wonder why it's hard to fly. Those leaves make it look so easy.
That's it! You're the most brilliant Peep ever!
Why? What'd I say?
I just need something that will catch the air and slow me down. Something like... this! Maybe.
How about this? It's pretty.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Ready? Here I come. This'll work much better. Are you ready?
This is gonna be great!
Ah! it ripped!
Do you think a leaf will work?
There's only one way to find out. Unfortunately.
Although it wasn't perfect, the leaf worked better than the strainer or the umbrella.
Prepare to be amazed! Ta-da!
All right!
Woohoo!
Yippee!
Yay! Woo!
You're kidding me, right? That wasn't flying.
Well, it was better than falling.
Sorry, doesn't count. In fact, forget the tree. There's only one way to prove you're a flying bird.
Yeah? How?
Fly across my pond. The day you do that, I'll eat my hat.
Quack should have known better. Chirp can be very determined.
Do you understand?
Are you sure, Red Round?
I'm sure. It'll be our secret, okay?
A secret? You mean hush, hush? I can't tell anyone, cross my heart and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Yay! Woohoo!
Mom, Dad, I can't wait to tell the secret.
Okay. So tell me what I have to do again.
Okay, you have to go from there to there. And you have to flap your wings.
Okay. All set, Beaver Boy.
All set.
On your mark, get set. I did it! Woo! I did it!
That wasn't flying!
I did just what you said. I went from there to here, and I flapped my wings.
Yeah, but you... Yeah. You had beaver help!
You didn't say I couldn't.
I'm not eating my hat. No, no, not doing it.
You have to. You promised.
Well, one bite. That's it. That is it.
Four bites. Four big bites.
Two, and that's my final offer.
Three. I flew and you have to eat your hat.
You did not fly. You were flung. Flunging is not flying.
You know, watching a duck eat his hat might be too embarrassing. Let's just end this story here.
That's Logan and Evan and me.
These are called helicopters. When you drop them, they go like this.
That was so cool.
These are leaves. I'm gonna drop them and see how fast they go down.
The leaf drops slowly.
This is how it fell.
The leaf swishes back and forth.
I'm gonna try to drop my doll. I think it's gonna just go.
It drops straight down.
The leaves fall slow, the doll falls fast. I'm trying to slow the doll down with leaves. It actually doesn't slow it down.
It still just drops straight down.
My mom is helping me make a parachute for my doll. She's using this string, a trash bag. I think he's sort of gonna go. Wow, it really works. The parachute is grabbing the air.
And that makes the doll fall slowly.
Three, two, one.
Try figuring out ways to make things fall slowly.